Detroit Pistons looking for their second four-game winning streak of the month, and they get back Brandon Knight after he missed a few games, hyperextending his right knee back on February 20th against the Bobcats, taking on the Wizards Wednesday, and Brandon Knight reacquainting himself to the action very nicely. Gets the steal, and Jose Calderon finds him for three, and then Calderon gets the steal and finds Knight for the dunk. Calderon had 18 assists in the ballgame. Knight had 18 first-half points. Wizards in transition now. A.J. Price lobbing it up to Martell Webster, and the Wizards get within one. On the run again, it's Price finding Trevor Ariza. He has 14 points in the quarter, and the Wizards led 55-51 at halftime. Tied at 62 in the third, and the Pistons are on the run now. Kyle Singler finishing with a flush, filling the wing. And Washington turns it over. Knight, bucket, and the foul. He had a career-high 32 points, set exactly 1 month to the day after he got his previous career-high of 31 points. And it's Greg Monroe. He used to play his college games on this floor at Georgetown. He had 26 points, 11 rebounds. Pistons outscore the Wizards 31-13 in the third. They led by 16, headed to the fourth. But the Wizards make a run. Bradley Beal off the feed from Trevor Ariza. Cuts it to a 7-point game. Then John Wall finds Ariza for three. He led Washington with 22 points. It's 96-93. Now on the defensive end here. Shot clock winding down. And Ariza comes up with the steal, and he's fouled by Will Bynum. The refs take a look at it, and look at this. Oh, yeah, that is a clear path foul. So Ariza hits two free throws, and the Wizards get the ball.
Beal driving, kicks it out. Ariza, baseline, dagger!
Wow. Wow.
Ariza from the baseline for three, and the Wizards with a miraculous comeback in Washington. They're saying it did not go.
We saw the Nets move.
That's Wizards broadcaster Steve Buckhantz and Phil Chenier. Saw the net move, but it did not go in. Pistons win by one and beat Washington for the sixth straight time.